Look, you... You know I'm not sorry that we're together.
Do I?
I'm trying to keep our personal and our professional relationship separate. In my opinion, you blurred the line.
I'm not sure where that line is with you, John. Look, it might be easy for you to leave our relationship in the bedroom, but it's not for me.
I don't want this coming between us.
Neither do I.
But I can't let our relationship jeopardize how I do my job. You know that?
Yes, I do. And I can't either.
All right, get back to the station. We can talk about this later.